Famotidine is a histamine H2 receptor antagonist used to treat duodenal ulcers, benign gastric ulcers, GERD, and Zollinger-Ellison syndrome. In this video, let's find found. What is famotidine? What is famotidine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of famotidine? How does famotidine work? How to use famotidine? What is famotidine? Famotidine, sold under the brand name Pepcid among others, is a histamine H2 receptor antagonist medication that decreases stomach acid production. It is used to treat peptic ulcer disease, gastroesophageal reflux disease, and Zollinger-Ellison syndrome. It is taken by mouth or by injection into a vein. Famotidine was patented in 1979 and came into medical use in 1985. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 66th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 10 million prescriptions. What is famotidine used for? Famotidine is indicated in pediatric and adult patients with a body weight of 40 kilograms and above for the management of active duodenal ulcer, DU, active gastric ulcer, symptomatic non-erosive gastroesophageal reflux disease, GERD, and erosive esophagitis due to diagnosed by biopsy. It is also indicated in adult patients for the treatment of pathological hypersecretory conditions, example, Zollinger-Ellison syndrome, multiple endocrine neoplasias, and reduction of the risk of DU recurrence. The intravenous formulation of famotidine is available for some hospitalized patients with pathological hypersecretory conditions or intractable ulcers, or as an alternative to the oral dosage form for short-term use in patients who are unable to take oral medication. Over-the-counter famotidine is used for the management and prevention of heartburn caused by gastroesophageal reflux in children and adults. Off-label uses of famotidine include the reduction of NSAIDs-associated gastrointestinal effects, treatment of refractory urticaria, prevention of stress ulcer in critically ill patients, and symptomatic relief of gastritis. Contraindication. Famotidine is contraindicated for use by patients with serious hypersensitivity to famotidine itself or any component of the formulation. Cross-sensitivity of H2RAs has been observed, therefore, famotidine should not be administered to patients with a history of hypersensitivity to cimetidine. Side effects. The most common side effects associated with famotidine use include headache, dizziness, and constipation or diarrhea. Famotidine may contribute to QT prolongation, particularly when used with other QT elongating drugs, or in people with poor kidney function. Pharmacodynamic. Famotidine decreases the production of gastric acid, suppresses acid concentration and pepsin content, and decreases the volume of gastric secretion. Famotidine inhibits both basal and nocturnal gastric acid secretion, as well as acid secretion stimulated by food, caffeine, insulin, and pentagastrin. Famotidine has a dose-dependent therapeutic action, with the highest dose having the most extended duration of action and the highest inhibitory effect on gastric acid secretion. Following oral administration, the onset of action is within 1 hour, and the peak effect is reached within 1 to 3 hours. The duration of effect is about 10 to 12 hours. Mechanism of action. Histamine acts as a local hormone that stimulates the acid output by parietal cells via a paracrine mechanism. Neuroendocrine cells, called enterochromaffin-like, ECL, cells lie close to the parietal cells and regulate the basal secretion of histamine. Histamine release is also aided from stimulation by acetylcholine and gastrin, a peptide hormone. Gastrin, G, cells release gastrin, which works on CCK2 receptors on ECL cells. This action promotes the release of histamine from ECL cells. Upon release, histamine acts on H2 receptors expressed on the basolateral membrane of parietal cells, leading to increased intracellular CAMP levels and activated proton pumps on parietal cells. Proton pump releases more protons into the stomach, thereby increasing the secretion of acid. In conditions that are associated with acid hypersecretion, such as ulcers, there is a loss of regulation of acid secretion. Famotidine works on H2 receptors and blocks the actions of histamine. Half-life. The elimination half-life is about 2 to 4 hours. The half-life is expected to increase non-linearly in patients with decreased renal function. Dose. Duodenal ulcer. Acute treatment, 20 mg PO/4 Q12HR or 40 mg PO at bedtime for 8 weeks. Maintenance, 20 mg PO at bedtime. Reduction of recurrence risk, 20 mg PO Q-day for 1 year or as clinically indicated. Benign gastric ulcer. 40 mg PO at bedtime up to 8 weeks. Gastroesophageal reflux disease. Non-erosive, 20 mg Q12HR, up to 6 weeks. Erosive diagnosed by endoscopy, 20-40 mg PO Q12HR for up to 12 weeks. Hypersecretory conditions. 20 mg PO/4 Q6HR may increase up to 160 mg Q6HR. Heartburn. 10 to 20 mg Q12HR may take 15 to 60 minutes before eating foods that could cause heartburn. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of famotidine during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category B, no proven risk in humans. That's all the information about famotidine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.